Okay, it seems we've gone past the city maps enough.
Yeah. And now Strain is enjoyable again. So, you know what?
Did you say again? Never was in the first place.
Yeah, I suppose. So, yeah. Fuck you, whoever made the first half of this WOD.
Yeah,
that's right. That's right. If you're watching out there, I said it. Fuck you. Okay, you're going that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Because this is the way that you didn't go. Okay, door wants a blue key. I found a switch. Yay!
Switches!
Oh, and I found imps. Oh, Jesus, and a chain gunner. Oh, kill the chain gunner, thank you. Ooh, and a berserk pack.
Use it.
I did, but there's nothing. There's nothing left in here. There's just like this blue thing, and there's no purpose to this room. It's disappointing.
I don't see any purpose on my side either.
Alright, well, let's see.
Oh, elevator, okay.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Dude, what
switch.
Is with this music? Oh god, there's things out that window.
Oh, I think I remember this part. There's a secret there, yeah. What the fuck can I open it again?
Oh, okay. What is this? Why is there a... Oh, I need a red key to activate this object. This object being a block in the wall. Awesome.
Okay, so where I've gone to, it's like... So it was a secret, and that's it.
Oh, hey, I see the red key.
Good.
Where the hell am I? I don't... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Oh, another secret? Interesting. Hello? That's the only secret this way.
Why did your side have more interesting shit than my side? Oh, well, there's ammo. I kind of needed that.
Bookies...
Okay, whoever made the music for this game is really good at making music, but not for matching it up to, like, the environment.
Can't we pick up the fucking key there? The blue key. Oh yeah, I got the blue key. Didn't you get the blue key? There was a blue key where you go.
Where? Really?
Yeah.
No, there was a door there. Where was the key?
Oh. Come on, where?
I'm trying to navigate.
Come this way.
Yeah.
This way.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it was... Hey, how'd you get the blue wall down?
I have no clue, you just moved there and... got them automatically.
I was running around pressing E like crazy on that thing, and I got nothing. Oh, well, fuck it. Jump down, time to kill things. Might have been a bad idea.
That was a bad idea.
There's lots of things to kill. Oh, wait, I need to get that chain gun, because... Do I actually have the chain gun?
You should.
Wait, that is not a chain gun. Yeah, okay.
You have to press 4.
Yeah, I pressed 3. 3 was not the chain
gun. And 6 is a plasma thing.
Sir, I know the other buttons for other guns. Wait a minute, that was...
You should get this armor there. Oh, switches. Yeah, switches.
Hey, no, don't press switches without me. I hate you. Ooh, red armor. It's shiny. Oh, goody, we can now cross across those vats into that boiling red shit. That looks lovely.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks. Why did it go down again? So shit.
Suck it. Mine didn't. Nope,
what's
boiling red shit just hurts. Absolutely nothing in the boiling red shit.
There's gotta be something in one of them.
Wait a minute, I'm on the wrong side of the room.
What's
oh, wait, I think
on?
One of them had a yellow key card in it.
Oh, which one?
No. No, I don't think so. The farthest one away from you, though.
Oh, some... What?
No, there is no key card in there.
Okay.
Whoops. I don't know.
Okay,
here,
so
have
back
some bridges.
Back to being lost now.
Have some bridges for your turbines. Oh. The one on the far right, it has the pipe is raised. Do you see that? Yeah. Here, come back here.
Yeah, I see it, yes. I've gone there, nothing happened.
Really?
Yeah. When I got near it, the pipe opened and I walked into it and... Nope. What I'm going to do instead is suicide myself and then rocket jump this shit.
Huh. Yeah, you're right, I'm sitting here and nothing. Maybe we need to get them all down and be like a nuclear overload reactor thing.
Okay, you do that, meanwhile I'm killing stuff.
You are not killing things.
I am.
Where the fuck are you killing things?
I don't know where I'm not supposed to be in.
Well, thanks for letting me know we'd found forward progression.
No, I didn't found forward progression, I just rocket jumped there.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, I got a red key now. Where's the red door?
That's not the right way. Oh, you just jumped off the bridge, didn't you?
Yeah, I've got the red key. Where's the red door again?
It's where we started. Come over here.
I'm trying to follow you on the map. Now.
Just go into the big starting room with the staircases.
Yeah.
And then press that.
Okay.
And that did something over here.
Nope.
Oh.
He did something. I heard something happen.
I don't know.
That one's missing. Why can't he just open the fucking thing next to it? There. No, that would be too easy.
Oh, hey, look, a sergeant for no particular reason. Oh, hey, I found a secret with a backpack.
Oh, nice.
And a partial invisibility.
Okay, there's nothing there.
Huh.
This way only secrets. Fuck. And we need a yellow door to go there. Go there. Which is not possible.
I am still intrigued by whatever this is.
So am I.
And this, but I don't have a red key card to keep pressing that. And this tree! This tree intrigues me! Oh!
To the tree. Fuck! What the fuck is going on?
Damn! We were doing so well.
He didn't open anything!
Go press the rock again.
I did 5, 10, 60 times. Let me do it again. Oh wait, yes, nothing happens.
Damn it.
Ah, I can't rocket jump without armor. Bullshit.
Oh, how are we supposed to get to the red key card legitimately?
This is a good question, I have no idea. First thing I need to get back armor.
And press some switches while you're up there. Make some of these pillars retract or something, I don't know.
When you walk on them.
No, the pillars, not the bridges.
Oh, so I'm using them?
No. Hurry.
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Oh, that one opened.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think one of them should be the key we're looking for.
Or maybe we just need to unplug all of them and then something happens.
Yeah, you do that. I'm pressing switches.
Yeah. Just get me my bridges up and then...
Yeah, it's going to be a joke because in the last one there's going to be the key or something.
Hey, we've actually solved a puzzle now.
Yeah.
Assuming we actually get something out of this.
No, okay. Oh, yeah, hey, a key!
Oh, hey, it's a key card. And more partial invisibility.
Just
hey, we
key,
solved a puzzle. Fuck you, we solved a puzzle. Game.
It's always a dick, like you have to find the keys, there's like 4 of these and you have to try fucking 3 times. Bad. It's not fun. Oh god, green shit. I want to get out of there.
It's not hurting us.
It is.
Oh yeah, you're right, it is.
Oh, sweet. Shoot, whatever you call it. Ah, okay. Switch lasers. Oh hey, traps. At least trap, at least trap are a little fun.
Oh, you're up this elevator thing, right? Yeah, okay.
That's not an elevator, it's a trap.
It was a rising door thing. I don't care what it was.
Your mother? Oh, wait.
What about my mother?
Yeah. Whatever, though.
Is she
in America?
Is she what?
In America.
Yes, she's in America, unfortunately.
Hey,
there seems to be... Oh. Fuck you. Get out of my maze. It's like the most G.I. Joe, like, action figure voice ever.
Yeah. I don't think I mean, like, one,
They have G.I. Oh god, it's a mini Cyber Demon!
No, I'm not sure about G.I. Joe, but I remember having Action Man. Dressing as the same
like
thing.
Like, French Resistance Action Man?
No, it was the American one, which was very funny.
What oh god, it was a mini Cyber Demon, and it shot me in the face, and then I went flying.
What'd you get to him?
Through the maze.
This
no,
maze
not over
shit.
There. You sir okay, are shit. Yeah, okay, here, follow me. I've got it now.
I get it. I'm just
don't.
Secrets You're... outside this world.
Oh, I killed it. Uh-huh, yes. See? I found it. Fuck off. So they don't have any, like, G.I. France, like... Real French Resistance heroes?
I don't think so.
Oh, what the hell? Oh wait, I tried to go into this thing here. But what
like,
is this?
Like I said to you, the only front thing that are patriotic is racism and right-wing political parties. Yeah, it's not even a joke.
Hey, you know what's funny? I've got an environmental suit and you don't.
I do, I just found one.
Oh goddammit.
And I press a switch. Yeah.
Alright, now are we just running back in the... Fuck, what is this shit? Maybe there's something on this end. Oh no.
I'm going to press the switch first. Oh, you're going to die, whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna not die. I'm gonna... Where's the switch lead?
There's a switch there if you don't die.
Yeah.
Okay, to whatever.
Did you press it?
Okay, done. I'm wearing imps.
There's more stuff to kill up in this room, but I can't reach it.
Yeah.
I don't know where you are either. But I don't really care. Because you're in France.
America.
Yes.
Oh hey, there's a switch there and so sphere. Okay, so what are you supposed to do? I think we press switches and we have to go back.
Well, we've got a yellow key. Oh wait, that's the door we came in on. Oh hey, a switch. No, it has been pressed. Don't you hate those slutty secondhand switches?
Secondhand switches.
I'm being irradiated.
Okay, now we can take this teleporter back at the start. And it leads,
there's a teleport.
Okay, and it leads outside where Rocket jumped before, of course. Oh, wait, I think I know a secret. Yeah, secret. That's up there with the intel.
What the hell is that?
It's this gun again! Damn.
What are you doing without me?
Another thing
How do I get the red key? Oh, it comes down. That's awesome. Yes, I've legitimately found all three keys in this map. Fuck off. Did you shoot me with a laser?
Yes.
That sounded awesome. Whoa, it shoots lasers.
Yeah, that's a laser gun. That's what laser guns does. Ah, gotcha. Gotcha. Missed.
You can't hit me one. Oh, nope. Oh, nope. You got nothing. Nope. Nope.
Wait a second. I can't do this, fuck. Yeah, I can't enable friendly fire, whatever. Just move.
Alright, now that we have the red key...
We have to go back.
We had the red key before, though.
Yeah, that's my problem there. I don't know what this good and doesn't do. You have to go back this way.
Sir, I will go back whichever way I feel like. No! No, 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 you don't. No, no! Oh, I hate you!
That's perfect. Okay, now a new teleporter opened up. And that's the exit.
Oh, damn it, I was too slow.
I'm just starting to make noises. In the
Whoa, we are in some sort of trippy sci-fi thing now.
That was a switch.
Oh, hey, look, those teleporters became active and teleported Keiko demons.
Yeah. It's a thing with my pronunciation of is just, I never know what to say A or A. Ah, it's always the same in French, so that makes me confused.
Oh, there was a lot of stuff behind that door. Ow, my face just got hit by something.
Oh god.
No, I'm gonna. Oh, wait, I survived. I will survive. I don't know the lyrics to this song, but I will survive. Alright, that's enough. That is another thing that is great about Cake. Music.
Music.
Yeah, you ever listen to Cake?
It's a band?
Yeah, there's a band called Cake.
No, no.
Alright.
What kind of music do they make?
It's in a class of its own. I wouldn't really. Oh god, no, teleporter! Oh, I'm safe!
Ah, not even there. Oh, you died anyway. Yes, die! Why do you got this? What the fuck?
There was a teleporter, and then there were arc vials, and oh god, the flames caught up to me, okay.
What?
Watch out for that miniature cyber demon.
I just heard, like, the sound of pain of, you know, John Romero with the final boss.
God, I was... Polydrone, huh? That's what the little cubes of death are. Yep. Polydrones. Yeah, Cake is really awesome,
One sec, what was this?
Yeah, just alt tab it and go YouTube yourself some Cake music videos. Yeah, do it.
I'm busy.
There's a switch here. I pressed the switch.
You pressed the switch, indeed. Oh, there's another switch. And we'll press this, and this.
I'm seeing a pattern here. Wait, oh, yep, it's another Baron. Press that switch. Wait, did you leave that? Oh, no, I need some.
Oh, no!
Oh no, they changed it up on us. The last one had something slightly different.
Oh!
Oh god, I pressed the switch and I heard lots of explosions.
Yeah, we won.
Oh.
We killed John Romero.
Oh god damn it, why did I not start in the same room as you again?
Oh, we have switches.
Oh god, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
I pressed switches and then I was squashed.
Same.
Awesome, I killed you. Fuck off.
And I think
I'm gonna press that
too.
Button again.
No,
I can't.
I mean,
oh no, what's happening? What's.
I mean,
oh, I got.
No.
I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna take this teleporter.
Celsius, this map kills you, like, imagine that in single player. That would be so fucking lame.
I found switches. And they unswitched them. Oh yeah, I found the exit, but it's...
Okay, this was the best map. This map is the best map of all this mod.
Okay, wow.
We are map 22 now, we're progressing. Yeah,
you know, I kind of expected that exit to be a little bit more guarded than I could spawn next to it as such.
Yeah. I don't want to know. This is fine.
All night.
Oh, whoops.
Did you ever see that LP of the Doom board game?
I saw the thread, but I need to read it. I mean, because I have archives.
Yeah. I wanted to. Whoa, hey, I went forward. And then was shot by a shard.
It's a board game that looks really like Doom 3 and stuff.
Yeah. It looked pretty cool.
Yeah, I need to read that after we finish this.
Then you can go look up some music by Cake.
In if I remember. I probably won't.
Hey, wait, whoever animated the Keiko Demon needs to, like, have Cake singing, Keiko Demon singing Cake.
You can make a mod that does that.
No, just an image. Fuck mods. Efforts, and what is this? This is a big door, but I press it, and then, oh, lots of invisible things. Which I can clearly see, because they are visible.
Yeah, no clue about that. What's the point?
Oh, Demon Lord. Sir, how dare you? Oh, he's got the red key with him.
Ah!
Yes. Socket, you died.
What the fuck do we press this?
Oh, hey, look, there's a... When are we ever gonna get the BFG?
I hope we do, because that would make things easier.
Yeah, that really would. I don't know, I don't think we do right now. Let us look for something else.
No, I do get there.
Oh, yellow door.
My
nice
car got there.
You're trying to rock it. Alright, I wanna watch this.
No, I can't do it because I have no armor. I'm going to die and die and die.
I don't know, watching you die always brings me a little bit of pleasure. Hey, look, there's the yellow key.
And we can get...
Can't, because it's very easy with these stairs!
Yeah, for once.
Alright, that means we can go back here and go through the yellow door.
There's no yellow door.
Yeah, there's a yellow door over here.
This is a normal door.
Oh, then what the hell is this thing has the yellow...
Okay, I found the armor, I can okay jump to this now.
I think it was a yellow switch.
No, it was normal.
Alright, I wanna watch you explode. Hold on, let me get a good seat. Okay.
Fuck!
Nice job. Nice. Good work.
Okay, I have no armor. I can't do it.
Why not? If your corpse gets up there, won't you?
No.
Oh, just a little bit too far. Try that again.
Oh, that's what I was gonna say. Okay.
Over. Oh, now you're dead.
Oh, too far.
Wow, that was, nope, you're dead again.
Try this again. Nope.
Man, the audience at home, wait. Yes, you should do this while looking through my viewpoint so you can see how silly this looks.
Okay, let me try this.
Just so the audience at home can see how silly this is. Oh. Good, get the partial invulnerability, thus ruining the purpose of this experiment.
No.
Damn, dude, you made it all the way over.
Yeah. I can't really... Oh!
Oh. You're actually doing this by looking through my eyes?
No, I did it once.
Oh, you suck. Goddamn, Vows.
Nope. Okay, I'm trying like 2 times and that's it.
Why don't we go find like the yellow key door?
Nope.
What the hell? Where'd you go? Hey, don't shoot me with your rockets!
Why not? Okay. One last fucking time.
Oh god.
No.
Nope. Oh,
okay,
way too far. Oh.
That's it.
Okay. Well, that was fun.
Yep.
If there's anything I like more, it's watching
this
a French.
This way.
Watching a Frenchman kill himself over and over.
At least I don't surrender. Okay.
Hey, look, if only you'd made it to that red key, you could have gotten through that door, but this door is just as good.
Yep.
Where did this demon come from? He was behind us. How dare he? Hey, look, it's a blue key. You think you can rocket jump onto that?
No.
Oh, gosh! Mini cyber demon.
Oh, cool.
Oh, god, it got me because there was a pillar behind me.
Good job.
Did it just teleport? No, you just teleported. Oh, Christ, I'm staying the fuck away from those things. Oh, what the fuck? Where did I teleport from?
I love this.
What made me teleport? Oh, there's a button right behind me I didn't see. God damn. What if I... No. Did you follow in after me?
Yep.
Oh. Because fuck. Oh, I keep thinking you're standing right where you're gonna fuck die. This isn't funny anymore.
Okay.
Get over here. I'm gonna tell
Fraggy.
Okay,
so which switch we have to press? That's retarded. This one? No. This one? No. No. That one? What the fuck? Ah!
Got you! Ah!
You're fucking learning. Oh, I get it. No, I don't.
You're just going back and forth. Alright, let's,
and we need to Brookie to get out of there.
Oh god. So, wait, are we stuck in a room with three switches and a whole bunch of teleports? This isn't a teleport, that is a... Okay, so, wait a minute. No, wait, I got it. Go through one of the things. Just any of them. I'm not going to telefrag you. Now, press the switch that's behind... Oh, okay.
No,
if I press...
Every time we respond to the same place, that's the point. Oh, wait. No, they spawn you, like, too far.
Oh, press the switch when you teleport through. No. Okay. Can we actually not leave? No, we can't actually leave the room until we get the blue key.
Yep.
Oh wow, this is awesome.
This is strange.
I think this would have been cool up until about this point. No, that's... Oh, gosh. No.
Try something.
No. Are you trying to rocket jump again?
I'm trying to get my corpse to the teleporter, so maybe I will respawn there. No. It's not going to work.
I think I found something. Nope.
So what did you find?
I found an infinite loop. Although, how'd you get me in the middle of my infinite loop?
No, okay, that's enough. Okay.
We're actually physically stuck, because we're too stupid to figure this puzzle out, apparently.
Maybe we're not just too stupid, maybe that's... the map is shit. Why am I taking damage from this? Okay,
no, you got...
so the remains of the cubes damage you?
Yes, apparently.
That's actually a nice dodge.
Maybe... Okay, wait. How do we press these switches? I actually would like to solve this.
Yeah, because...
Let's see. That one teleports you over there. The side ones teleport you to each side. So, maybe there's a mystery fourth teleporter.
Time to jump some walls. Oh, boy. Okay, nothing.
So every time we get close to this thing, it's going to teleport me to the other side of the room. And then, no, that's...
Okay,
I can hear... I can hear, like, imps and demons. I think as soon as we make any sort of progress, the walls around us are going to... How did you kill yourself? Was that a rocket?
Yes.
Oh, I saw you teleport. I thought you telefragged yourself somehow. That would have been actually kind of cool if you'd managed that. Wait a minute, Mouse. Oh god. Go, like, rocket death yourself into one of the switches so that you spawn behind the teleport.
That's right, that isn't wrong.
Try it again for my amusement.
I'm filling the room for my corpses.
We will choke the key card with the bodies of our dead.
Yep.
Okay, there's seriously got to be something here. There's three switches, three teleports.
And
how
that's
the fuck?
It.
How the fuck can we not figure this out? Are you doing the infinite loop again?
Yeah.
Got you!
Oh, well.
Suck it.
Okay, I'm spazzing out. Okay, what the fuck? This is not fun, this is not interesting, this is not amusing.
There are three switches and three teleports. No, oh god, I went through it. Oh, safe. Okay, we seriously should be able to figure this out somehow. Stop that.
I don't think that's the thing to figure out, just the map is shit, and...
How would they have put a room in here that has absolutely no way out? Why don't you just enable jumping?
Yeah, fine.
It's either that, or we sit in here until we figure out the teleport puzzle, but... Well, that's gone well for the last 5 minutes, hasn't it?
Yeah!
In America. Puzzle solving.
He finds a thing.
Like a box.
Okay, I found it. Aha!
Oh no, look at that, we got a blue key. Yay, okay. Hey look, a wall came down.
You know what I'm going to do? No, I'm going to get the red key.
Where was the red key?
You forgot already?
Dude, I forget everything instantly.
Okay, I've got the red key.
Okay, wonderful. Oh, yeah, yeah, that key was the red key. I totally remembered that after seeing it.
Oh,
alright, well...
That's the exit, okay.
Where? Oh, thanks. Wow, that was almost a good map.